This could be the night. It could be the night that Alexander Ovechkin really wins the Art Ross Trophy, the Rocket Richard Trophy, and the Hart Trophy. It's a possibility.
If you missed it, what a night for Alexander Ovechkin. The Caps were already up 1-0 when this happened.
Backstrom on the hand-to-hand. Ovechkin's in solo. Ovechkin forehand. He scores! Back in the 50s with a breakaway.
Ovechkin's second 50-goal season, had 52 back in his rookie year. 50 seconds later, Nick Backstrom feeds Ovechkin in front. There's number 51, his second of the game. Caps up 3-0. Love his celebrations. And they make it 4-0. Tim Thomas is done. 4 goals, 10 shots. In comes Alex Auld. Still in the first. Caps on the power play.
Seven deliberately along the half board. Backdoor. Score! Ovechkin. Hat trick.
How does Ovechkin sneak in backdoor? How does Ovechkin sneak in? You've got to have your head on a swivel. Ovechkin was actually held pointless last time he faced the Bruins. Not tonight. Fifth career hat trick, makes it 5-0. There's a look at the pucks already. Still in the first. Victor Kozlov spots Brooks Like. Like's 14th. 6-0 Capitals after 20 minutes. Second period. Tim Thomas back in net for the Boston Bruins. Now 6-1 Caps. Ovechkin springs Backstrom. Long lead pass. Backstrom loses control and puts it in. It's his 10th. Both Ovechkin and Backstrom pick up their 4 points of the game at 7-1 Caps. Bruins get a little frustrated. John Thornton drops the gloves with Donald Brashear. That was a serious tilt. Third period, 8-2 Caps. Ovechkin's point shot. No, it wasn't Ovechkin who scored. Brooks Light got a piece of it to redirect it. Nice little tip in. His 5th point of the game. Matt Bradley then made it double digits. 10-2, your final score. Ovechkin, 3 goals, 2 assists. Backstrom, 1 goal, 3 assists. By reaching 50 goals in just 67 games, Ovechkin is the quickest player to reach that feat since Pavel Bure did it in 63 games during the 99-2000 season.